14 when the first one came out. If you wanted to go escape for a little bit, that's what you'd watch. I was also completely obsessed with Orlando Bloom when I was 14 years old, so I watched them a lot.
You cheated. Pirate. I have such fond memories of the first three, and it's
just gotten bigger and bigger.
Welcome to the Caribbean, lad.
I think I must have been about 13 or 14. In the moment when Geoffrey Rush is coming out of the bottom of the stairs in the boat, and he says, "You better start believing in ghost stories, Miss Turner."
You're in one.
I love that part.
The first Pirates film we started in September 2002, so we're nudging 13 years of being a kind of an extended family.
The enduring quality of Pirates is certainly a great deal to do with the incredible creation that Johnny Depp came up with Jack Sparrow.
You are without doubt the worst pirate I've ever heard of.
But you have heard of me.
There's a purity to Jack, and because of his irreverence, he is able to get away with things that we'd love to be able to get away with.
I'm Captain Jack Sparrow. Savvy?
You want audiences to come to a Pirates movie for the humor, humanity. It's also great storytelling with great characters. And that is the excitement of what we bring to the screen, these wonderful characters caught up in this magical, fantastic world.